Okay, I bought this device from Sears for $7.50 online. It's a spark indicator, and basically what it's supposed to do is make sure your coils are hitting right and that your spark plug wires are good. And it even says to test spark plugs, but I kind of doubt that, because the way you use this is you connect it to one of the wires and it lights up. So sure, the ignition's going to be clicking off and all that, but the spark plug, I'm not sure it's going to be able to test that, but let's see. So here's the car, Camry 2001 again, and it's still got the wires unlike some of the new cars. So first thing you do is you take your device, if I can find the device, and it has a slot on the back, and you basically touch it to the wire, and you notice that it's blinking pretty rapidly right there on that first plug wire. I'll put it on this one. It's doing a good job there too, and on that one it's doing a good job as well. Let's go to the last one. I don't know if you can see that, but it is working on the last one. So it's got a consistent spark going to all four plugs, which basically tells me that at least the coil system's good, and at least part of the cable, the wires are good. So it's a good little unit for $7.50 at Sears. You might want to try it to test your coils out. Have a good day.